Thank you very much, ini tamu dari Malaysia.
We would like to change car after this. We are at Probolinggo now. We drive one more hour to the hotel. And then our last stop is Cemara Lawang. Cemara Lawang is the last village and the point to start. If you have a package tour, you have a one night hotel including. We booked that already. About the sunrise tour tomorrow, you can start 4 a.m. This is the time to start if you don't see sunrise. You can do by walk or by jeep. We saw on your ticket, some of you already have jeep tour. But also you can do by walk if you like walking. First, I let you know about the temperature in the morning. 4 degrees. At the hotel or at the mountain. About the weather at the moment, very clear. Almost no crowd in the morning. For sunrise tour, we have two options. The first option, you can see sunrise from Mount Bromo. This is you can do by walk. If you do by walk, takes 1 hour, only 1 hour. 1 hour directly to the top. And you can do without guide, because very easy to find the way. You're just following like a white stone path to follow it through the sensei with a flat sway. And then you can spend one or couple hours at the top of Mount Bromo. Sunrise about 5 to 5:30 in the morning. You can see from the top. Sunrise from this side. Also possible, you can walk around at the top. You have time. You can stay longer. You can see crater, take picture and see view. After that, back to the hotel with the same way, an hour. And breakfast is including after sunrise tour. This is the first option. Second option, you can see sunrise from a viewpoint. From this place is much better because higher, more beautiful. You will see the view like that picture in the morning. So that picture takes from Mount Penanjakan. You can see sunrise, you can see all the mountain. I mean, you can see round. Especially you can see the highest mountain in the backside of Mount Bromo, Mount Semeru. The highest mountain at Java, still active. If you don't see good view like that picture, you can do only from Mount Penanjakan. From Mount Bromo, not possible because lower. So if you have jeep, you will see sunrise from a viewpoint. And then tomorrow, jeep pick you up from your hotel, 4 a.m. And then the jeep drive takes 1 hour to the top, through the sensei. You have time 1 hour at the top. For sunrise, see view. After that, jeep also drive for Bromo. You will see both if you do with the jeep tour.
Oh, good.
1 hour at viewpoint, also 1 hour at the top of Mount Bromo. I mean, you have time to walk around.
Mm-mm.
Jeep just waiting below here. Mm-hmm. You have to walk about 10 or 15 minutes through the steps. 247 steps. but very easy reach to the top. And then after Bromo, jeep take you back to the hotel. But if you like walking, you can walk back to the hotel. You have time for that.
Oh, this is fine.
Semaru.
Nak jual semua. Itu dari cakap apa? Ini yang besar itu.
Patok.
Patok.
Bromonya sebelah itu yang gua rasa itu Bromo.
Bromo asap keluar asap Bromo.
Asap keluar dari Bromo kan?
Iya, itu yang ada asapnya. Oh. Itu Bromo.
Oh, itu Bromo. Oh, itu Bromo.
Oke, kita tinggal di Bromo lah.
Sisa hidupku bersama.
kilometer.